here today. I want to do a review of these two versions, Adidas Yeezy Moon Rock. I think you must learn more from my video. The first difference of these two shoes is the pattern of the shoes. The pattern is much different from this time. The gold version is flat, and the old version is more curved. I think you must can check this difference by yourself. And the second is the bottom color. The gold version is more darker than the older version this time, and the whole shoe's color is more lighter than the older version. So this time, the bottom and the whole shoe's color is more obviously this time. And the next part is also the stitch. I think the gold version stitch is more beautiful than the old version, and then you can check by yourself. And this is the second difference, and the third difference is the this part. The first difference of this part is the material of this part. The gold version material is better, and the second is the color. You can check by yourself. The gold version color is more darker than the old version. The same as the other side of the shoes. The next part is also the fourth difference is the boost. The gold version boost is more serious, and it is more softer than the old version, and it is more smooth than the old version. And the last difference is the inside of these two shoes. It is this part. I think you guys can see this part. The gold version is more thicker than the old version, and more softer this time. This is the last difference of these two shoes. This is the shoes I want to introduce today. If you guys are interested in gold version, Yeezy Moon Rock, welcome to click my website to check more details and all the shoes. I will give you guys a best price and free shipping fee. I think you guys must like these shoes very much. Bye guys, hope to see you in the next video.